Hello everyone, welcome back again. Today we are going to create 3D models with POEM CAD 21. First in here I will show for view and visual style toolbar. You can right click show toolbars and we can active for view. Then next I will active for visual style toolbar. You can change into rect view and in here I will create circle. Start from this point, we can set diameter into 56. You can press middle mouse twice to use resume extend and press F7 to hide cut. We create circle again from center point. We can set for diameter into 32. Now I will create line start from center points and you can move to the top. But first in here I will active for auto mode to make you see correct vertical and horizontal lines. The next I will set in here into 45. Now you can use a move command to move this line object to the right here. We can set into 20. And then I will use a mirror command to mirror this object from this point to the top. You can use a line command to connect between these two lines objects. Now to cut the circles and lines, we can use trim command. You can tap TR, press enter twice. Okay, we cut it here and also at this point. Use a join command to combine between all entities so it will become polyline object. And see in here polyline. I will create circle start from my center points and you can click at this point. Now we can use a orbit command to orbit this view. And then in here I will use extrude tools to extrude these objects. We can set into minus 14, we can press enter. Next I will change into front view and I will create a rectangle start from this point. For dimension we can set length into 60 and for width into 14, we can press enter again, click at this point. In here I will use a copy command to copy this object from this point and you can click at this point. Okay, now we can use extrude tools to extrude this rectangle. You can set into 40, you can press enter. You can move again this object. You can move from this point into this point and then you can use a union command to connect combine between these three objects. Okay, I will use extrude tool so we can extrude these objects. I will set into 4 and then I will copy this object from my center points. We can move into center points in here and then I will move this objects. You can move into this direction about 4 and you can press enter again. The last, you can use a union command to combine these all objects. Now I will move this circle object into here and I will change into realistic view. So this is all realistic, you can see. And in here, you can change again into 3DFM. I will extrude these circle objects. I will set into 200. Now you can change again into realistic. We have these two objects, cylinder and this body. You can use subtract command to subtract this object with this cylinder object. You can press enter. So it will be quite tall. Next, I will change again into 2D wireframes and we can change into right view. I will create line start from these points to the right here. We can set into 50 and then you can use a rotate command to rotate this line object from this point. We can set into 45 degree and I will create line from this point to the top. You can set into 30. Use a join command to connect between these two line objects and now I will change into top view. In here I will create a rectangle. Okay, start from this point with dimension. For length, we can set into 14 and for width into 40. Okay, you can click. Now we can move this rectangle object from middle point into here. In here, I will use extrude tools to extrude this rectangle. You can choose pad, you can type P, press enter, and select this object so it will be automatically convert with this pad. You can change to realistic view, so this for realistic. You can change again into right view, and in here I will create a circle. Okay, from this center point, you can set for diameter into 40, or you can set radius into 20. You can change into this view to the wireframe, and now we create a circle again from this point with diameter 12. Press enter. Use extrude command to extrude these two circles. I will set into 14, and now we can move this two cylinder object from center point. Okay, you can move into middle point here. You can use a subtract command to subtract these objects with this cylinder object. You can press enter. Now we can use a union command to combine these all objects. Okay, we can change into realistic view. And now we already create this simple 3D models with 4MCAD 21. And if you have any question about this tutorials, you can comment below this video.